Hi, my name's Grace, and instead of living my best life in Sydney, I'm stuck home with my abnormally large family. So, to spice things up, I decided to make my own club in my bedroom. So, welcome to Club COVID.
Quarantine sucks. We're making a club in my bedroom, because why not? And we're here to get some essential supplies. That's about it. When you were leaving, I need you even more than I did before. You had the last word when you walked out the door. You drive me crazy, I want you to stay here. Now I'm here alone. I hate this party and I don't know anyone. We get drunk and we fight, but I forgive you although. You drive me crazy, I want you to stay.
My makeup, and it's gonna be the first time in like 2 weeks since something's been on my face. Gabby's gonna do it because I'm too lazy. Welcome to Prees.
Can I go get my Prees of lemonade?
You can have something else if you want.
No.
That was the right answer. I was just tricking you.
Yeah.
Yes.
Just tricking.
Just, like, if just you... like a little sip. To just.
It smells so bad.
Don't, it's beautiful. Spent a whole $12 on this bottle.
You're a fake blonde.
I'm not actually blonde.
The dumbness is just natural.
That's not the line. Is the point, Grace. We need to get a new hairstraighter.
You said it came out with liquid.
Yeah, the I didn't buy the good one.
Check out a K-Mart. Who does that?
My makeup.
Do you want me to do it for you?
Yes, because I can't be bothered. Thank you.
You reckon?
Oh no, Ash. Yeah, because I have to get an OnlyFans account to pay for this elapsed Ashley.
You didn't hear that. That's not true. Chris, but also subscribe. I said a link rejected her.
I didn't want me.
This is my mum. Are you coming to our club tonight?
No.
Why not?
You said because it's a girl thing.
Are you a girl?
Can I try that?
Still I need you. I'm weak for you. Yeah, you. Ooh, yeah, you. Ooh. I'm weak for you. Yeah, you. Ooh, yeah, you. Ooh.
A cosmopolitan, just like in Sex and the City. Sorry, so we forget about it. Zoom going and no one's joined. Camera.
Oh, someone farted.
This is where I realized that my 15-year-old sister is hotter than me.
We're gonna recreate a video that we did
when we were little girls.
Girls.
And it was my audition tape to be like a Team Turnboard ambassador. And I was like so, I was so into it. Oh my gosh, I was so devo when I didn't get it.
Na 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 na, it's a girl part.
Ended how most parties end. Everyone sitting on the couch listening to Wonderwall. And we all went to bed 15 minutes later. It was 10:30.